When I think about my life now and how it's changed since before I entered, I realize that I'm happier now than I've ever been in my life. And I know that my father told me that sometimes people will ask him if he isn't upset that his daughter became a nun. And he tells them, "Why should I be upset? She's doing what she wants to do. She's happier now than she's ever been. How can I be sad about something like that?"